warm welcome to all my spectator friends. I am reporter Divyansh from All India News. I hope all of you are in the pink of your health during these days of darkness and in fact be enjoying yourself with your family. But this pandemic hasn't proven good for everyone. Just ponder about the situation of students, especially for the board aspirants. No school to go and no one to guide them in their studies. But no need to worry till we have thoughtful schools like GEMS Cambridge International School Batala. Realizing the plight and helplessness of students, the GCN teachers have come up with the solution of online classes and video lectures without wasting a single day. For the past few months, the GCN teachers and the management has been toiling hard to provide students with the best explanation, study material and 24/7 guidance. We can clap with one hand, right? Along with teachers, there has been an active response and enthusiastic participation from the students and also. So with immense pleasure and joy, I would like to call Ashmeet from GEMS Batala to share her experience with us. Hello Ashmeet, I am Divyansh from All India News. We are too excited to hear something from your side.
Hi Divyansh, I am Ashmeet, a student of grade 10th from GEMS Cambridge International School Batala. I have been studying in GEMS for past 9 years. And in March 2020, I have passed out grade 9. My happiness knew no bounds when I realized that after a few days, I am going to sit in next class and learn new concepts. But this corona came as a barrier between my and my happiness.
So sad to hear this, Ashmeet. How did your school cope up with the problem of lockdown?
After a few days of lockdown, our school started sharing video lectures. But soon, they realized that video lectures were not appropriate as some students' doubts remained unsolved. So, they came up with the idea of live classes on Zoom Cloud Meeting app. And after the live classes, they also shared assignments.
That's indeed an innovative idea, Ashmeet. How does your school conduct co-curricular activities?
A school understands that for all-round development of a child, co-curricular activities are must. So, they encourage the students to do poster making, creative writing and art and craft.
Thank you, Ashmeet, for your visit.
Thank you.
We really enjoyed a lot. So, it is appropriate to say that GEMS Batala has stepped in as a guardian angel for the students amidst the coronavirus lockdown. This was all for today. Meet you some other day, some other time. This was Divyansh from All India News, signing off. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.